Okay, so wire mod. Wire mod consists of a bunch of stuff and the wiring tool in the bottom. And by stuff, I mean all the different components you can use to wire. Now, the most important thing is that all the components have inputs and outputs. There can be either a single or several inputs or outputs. Now, there are four kinds of wire stuff, or four kinds of components. And to explain what an input or an output is, I'm simply going to explain the different components. So, let's start with the physical stuff or components, which are in the bottom under wire physics. Now, these have inputs in the form of values and outputs which are physical. Like, take the thruster for example. If you put a value into it, it will output a thrust, which will make your rocket fly or your boat to go forward. And the second kind of wire component is the giving stuff. And you have a couple of those under wire I/O here. And the giving stuff is the opposite of the physical stuff. The inputs are physical, and the outputs are in the form of values or numbers. Take the button, for example. It has an input of a push, which is physical, and it outputs whichever value you like. And the third kind is the detecting stuff, which is mostly up here under wire detection. And the detecting stuff has inputs in the form of something from the environment, like the ranger, for example. And the fourth kind of wire component is the altering component, which has the same input and output. And the form of the input and output is a value or a number. And an example of an altering component is the add chip up here. Let's say we give it the inputs of 2 and 7. The add chip will add those and the output will be 9. So the inputs are values and the outputs are values. Now, these are the basics of wire mod. But now you might ask yourself, how the fuck does this help me? I still can't make shit with wire mod. And my answer to that is
patience! Eat! Eat!